The Pitti Palace and Boboli Gardens are one of the first examples of a royal residence in Europe, with all the displays of wealth and grandeur from the 15th century. During the 1450s, construction was commissioned by the Florentine merchant Luca Pitti, friend and ally of Cosimo de' Medici. 100 years later, Eleonora del Toledo bought the palace, and for the next 200 years, the palace was remodeled and expanded to what we see today. In the most ornate palace in Florence, you will find the Medici family art collection, thanks to Cosimo's grandson, Lorenzo the Magnificent, who commissioned frescoed ceilings which celebrated the Medici family. Lorenzo sponsored such artists as Verrocchio, Da Vinci, Botticelli, and Michelangelo, all who were instrumental in creating 15th century Renaissance art. Michelangelo lived with Lorenzo and his family for 3 years. These Raphael works are part of the second largest Raphael collection in the world. The Vatican beats it by one. The Gardens Amphitheater. The Medici family established the layout of the gardens, creating the Italian garden style that would become a model for Versailles.